All right, so I very quickly just used some of the other soul items that I had to get some more grass and some more arrows. I bought like 140 arrows, and I'm probably going to use them all. Oh, actually, I did want to, because I think I got a bunch of some sort of stone. So I could probably use to disappear it in here. It's probably not going to save me that much space, but, you know, might as well. And maybe also the rune sword and shield, because I'm probably not going to use it. At least not right now. And actually, while we're at it, because I can actually roll with the binded, or not the binded, the gloom stuff, I might as well just deposit everything else in here, because, you know, item burden and stuff and things and stuff. Yeah, sure. Okay, so then I think, actually, maybe I'll deposit like half of these as well, that way. Because I'm also never going to use MP stuff, really, so. Is that all I really need? Sure, I might as well transfer some of that as well. Why not, right?
You have.
Okay, so now hopefully let's not die again. Please, for the love of Christ. Actually, I'm gonna buy some grass from Patches.
Nice stuff, eh?
Oh, Patches, you jerk. I am really excited to get kind of a little bit further, because, like, it may seem like I'm not really giving a shit about the world that we're in and everything, but it's just, you can kind of tell that it's, like, not quite as easily read, I guess, as, like, the later games. Like, it's very much so, it's very much so kind of like spelled out slash also kind of like whatever. I don't know a better way to put it, really, but like, it's very much like in, you know, Dark Souls 2 and Dark Souls 3. It's like, here's all of this weird stuff going on. Isn't that weird? That stuff that's going on. And in this game, it's a little bit more like, like, it spells it out, but then at the same point, it's not really all that deep anyway. I'm also trying to make sure that I don't get ambushed by the, creepy face bug guys. God damn it, I hate you guys. Like, I'm pretty sure that's also kind of the point with some of the, ghosts, or I don't know if they, like, what their, like, official name is, but whatever they are, the ghosts of the players that have died, or not died, but the ghosts, they are quite scary when you're in a situation where enemies are trying to kill you. Oh, hello. Please. And goodbye, friend. I do really actually find it incredibly interesting that they friggin' have unknown soldiers' souls with them. Like, does nobody else find that somewhat interesting? Like, I feel like something weird has, like, goes on with it. Like, as I said, it's either that, oh, there's a bunch of shit in there. But it's either that they came from humans or they murdered a bunch of humans, which, either of which is not really the greatest things. God damn, this sucks. All right. I love how long this sword is. I really do. Did this one just say dead end? Yeah, beware of fall. I think one of the gargoyles is now going to show up right over there, isn't he? No, maybe not. Okay. Gotta be careful. Super careful. Oh god, I thought that the souls coming to me was an enemy. I'm really easily freaked out in situations like this, and I'm so fucking glad that the heartbeat stopped. Like, for the love of Christ, seriously. At a certain point, I really... If it had continued all throughout the level, I might have had to just, like, take a break or something or stop, because fuck that. Damn! Like, I'll acknowledge that I'm a little baby boy, but, like, at a certain point, it was just too much for me. Like... Oh, shit! I didn't even notice that! Bye-bye. Oh. It's you. It's just a gargoyle. Oh, come on, really? Really? Why don't you come say hi, then, if you really like me that much? Oh, it's because it's a crossbow guy. He doesn't want to fight. He just wants to shoot from afar. Like a baby. You jerk. Alright. Let's keep going then, and hopefully not die. I don't remember if... Because obviously I'm not really that familiar with this game at all, but... Fuck that! I hear noises. I hate it. I hate it so much. I really do. Oh, God. I really, like... Oh. Like, I will completely ignore. Oh, what the shit? You gross. God damn it, I hate this so much. Like, I'll completely acknowledge that I have a pretty irrational fear of bugs a lot of the time, but, like, Jesus Christ. Like, these games are the friggin' worst with this. It really is. Like... Oh! What? Ring of Avarice? Oh! I wanted to buy one of those! Thank God I didn't, holy shit! That's rad! Yeah! That's so cool, I don't have to buy it now. I'm really excited, genuinely. What does this note say? I'm lost. I bet you are. Oh, fuck. Trying to get it in the butt. Doesn't always work. God damn it. These things are so disgusting. I'm like... Oh, God. It really... Like, as I said, I'll acknowledge that I'm a baby, but, like, at a certain point, it really does, like, make me sick to my stomach. Alright, and this is, like, right around the corner, then. Okay, cool. So then, where else is there even to go? Maybe there was a way to go up top. Okay, yeah. I think that's right. Let's go and see. But yeah, I'm glad I got a whole bunch of crap. That will make grinding quite a lot easier. And by that I mean like grinding for like items, not necessarily for levels. Although I wouldn't feel as bad about grinding for levels in this game as I would in really any of the other ones. Because like this game is definitely, it's very obvious that it was the first game. It's very obvious to me that it was like the first game like this, because there are a lot of like design choices that aren't necessarily bad, but it feels more like a typical like, hey nerd, you like hard games kind of a game, whereas like Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 3 and Bloodborne feel more like a fair challenge, and a lot of the things in this game are strike me as a very typical like what you would do to make a like what most developers do to make a hard game nowadays. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. I just realized. Remember there was a note up here that said, beware of Black Phantom ahead? I just realized what's going to happen. There's going to be another one of those Black Phantom, Tentacle Cthulhu, hentai fan, guys. I'll bet $100 on that shit. God, why does my life suck so hard sometimes? I can hear something, and I don't like it at all. Why don't you come on over here and say hi there, friend? Really? And that's when he wants to come and say hi? Jerk. Oh, come on. Well, at least I have like a million arrows. So if it is another one of those guys, I can just shoot him from afar. God, I... I'm betting on it, like legit. I'm betting money. Cash dollars, if you would. There's treasure ahead. Is there, though? Okay. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's anything else, though. Okay. God damn it. Maybe I was wrong. That would make me kind of sad. That I did this preparation for nothing here. I'm also trying to see if there's anything that I could like drop off and get. This is it. God damn it. But yeah, I know that one of the bosses, it's either this or Valley of Defilement or whatever. I told you so. I freaking told you so. Come on. I am going to be such a baby about this. I don't even care. I really don't. If... Like, once again, if it wasn't these guys, I'd maybe feel bad about it. But, like, I don't feel bad at all about fighting these guys. Because F them. Woo! Hello. Let us eat grass. Please, God, don't die. Please, God, don't die. Please, God, don't die. Fuck it. Yeah, I got some full grass as well. Okay. All right. I really don't like those guys because I'll use them as a great example of the kind of things I was talking about with the design decisions, in that they can basically stun lock you until you die, which is something that for the most part is avoided in Dark Souls 1 and 3. There are a couple of bosses that do it in Dark Souls 3, in that they, like, you need to be able to block and dodge and all of that stuff. But if you, for the most part, like, please? Can I hit you, please? Damn it. Run away! Please, for the love of Christ. Please, for the love of Christ. Please, for the love of Christ. Oh, fuck that. F that stuff, y'all. I mean, if you want to come with me, you can come with me on this journey, friend. I really love the ragdoll physics. I kind of thought I would get over it after a certain point, but I did not. I'm a child at heart. And in everything else except for my body, which is growing older every year. I know, it's so crazy that I get older every year, right? It's just absolutely absurd. Come on. I am gonna burn through all of these arrows, and I don't care at all. Oh, God. After all, if it's to kill one of these guys, I am down with wasting arrows. Because I do not even care at all. Come on. Shit, run. Oh, that was so freaking close. I feel like a baby, but I really don't care at the same point. Cause I hate these guys so much. Like, it's just, they stun lock you to death. And I think I will always think that is a bullshit design philosophy. Just simply because of the fact that it doesn't take skill to do that. It doesn't even take skill to beat them. It just takes, like, general, like, knowledge of how not to die miserably. You know what I mean? Like, it's just, it's a bullshit design philosophy. I think it's always, inherently bad. Please, can you just, like, get a couple hits to your face or something? No, shit! Oh, I got him. Okay. And I wasted, 70 arrows on fighting this guy and, some of the gargoyles, so... Hopefully there's not another. If there's another, I'm gonna be really angry, actually. Use fire. Oh, that's the thing I need to do, isn't it? I need to make a lava bow, don't I? Or whatever it's called. I thought it was lava bow. Because that's why I gave the Flame Lurker Soul to the blacksmith, because I'm fairly certain that you get, like, a really, like, with the armor spider soul, you can make, like, a bow that is really cool, isn't it? Oh, rad. I appreciate you. Oh. Yeah, let's go ahead and recommend that message because we're rad and nice and stuff. Please, for the love of Christ, can there be no more? Please. Please, I'm begging you. No more of those guys. Please. There's an archstone ahead. I mean, of course there is over there, right? Because that's a boss, isn't it? Oh, Lord. Or maybe it means this over here. I swear to God, if there's some messed up shit over here, I'm gonna be angry. Old Spice. God, From Software should have just gotten a friggin', a deal with Old Spice, because that would have been hilarious. Get the extra swagger on. Alright. Alright, I'm in soul form, so I don't really care that much. I guess let's do this. God damn. Is this the one? I thought it was called something else. Oh no, this is the one. What are you doing? Oh, okay, he doesn't do that much damage. I'm not as concerned as I was now. Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus, that is really bad. All right. That is really shitty, actually, now. What? What is he doing? What is he doing? Is that like corrosive stuff or something? Please, don't do it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck you. Oh, goddammit, I'm gonna get hit really hard, aren't I? Please? Come on. Oh no, goddammit! It's the thing again! Fuck! It's the, gargoyles again. That's in every game. Okay, yeah, so this is kind of annoying, actually, yeah. Well, that was great. I really hope that I don't have to kill them again. Oh, yes, we are gonna do this shit. I'm gonna burn through all of my arrows. Because I am super cheap, and I really don't care at all. I mean, even if it doesn't... Yeah, it's not doing, like, any damage, but... F it, I guess? I don't know, like... Yeah, this... isn't really doing shit at all, so... I mean... Okay, so the only other thing that I can really think of would be that... Because... You can lock onto the tail, right? I don't know if that is a separate target or not, but... Or, I mean, I know it's a separate target. I don't know if it's, like, something special or not, is what I was gonna say. So, god damn, yeah. So I'm out of arrows, then. Yeah, so we're, like, super... We're gonna be super over-encumbered if we take off the ring. Because what I was going to say is... Shit. I mean, I guess there's really not much we can do. Right? Alright, this sucks a little bit. Yeah, because let me see if there's anything else that I have that's just any sort of... Oh, I put all my weapons away, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Alright, so here's what I'm going to do. If I fail this right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to see if there's anything else, like any other weapon that might do better than this. I mean, it took off a pretty good chunk of health there. Okay, yeah, so that's... a good idea, but... Shit! Please, for the love of Christ. Can I cut up the tail? I have no idea! Please, 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 please! Come on, please. Where... Can you, like, not, please? Can you just come back down here? Please, I'm begging you. Please come back down here. Oh, I don't have any arrows left. That's why. Please? Oh, shit. Really? Can you just come back down here? Please? Because I really don't want to fight two of you at once. We were doing so fucking good. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Please. Oh, fucking Christ. No! Come on, come on. Okay, cool. So now we just have one to deal with, which hopefully won't be that crazy hard to deal with. I mean, unless there ends up being more than one. Come on, please, please, please. Fuck you. God damn it. Come on! Please? No! No, 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 no! Okay, can we do it? I do not know if we can do it, but we are sure gonna try. Damn it, come on, get up, get up! No! Guess how much of a shit I give? I don't. Wink, wink. Yerp. Please? Oh shit. And he's dead. No! Okay, cool. We're good. Shit. Uh-oh, where is he? Oh! Damn it! Oh shit. That is not very good. Okay. Have fun with that shit. Oh crap. Where are you going? Oh boy. You have no idea how glad I am that there aren't like three or four of these friggin' things. Oh, I cut off its tail. Oh. I will take it. For sure. I think we got it this time. Thankfully. Oh god. I feel bad that I cheesed it, but like, goddamn, this sucked. Like, but it's not even... getting here, that was the problem. It was, or it's not even the boss that was the problem. It was getting here was such a goddamn pain in the ass that it made me not want to, like, go any further. Or, it made me not want to fight fair, you know? The thought of having to deal with that again and again and again was really annoying.